I have a saved SQL script called PDBs.sql. This contains a simple join on DBA underscore PDBs and v$PDBs. Join condition is on PDB name column. Con ID is container ID column. We will take a look at how to open and close pluggable databases in Oracle 12c. Let us look at the syntax diagrams for open and close pluggable database command. We can open pluggable database in read-write mode. Read-write mode will allow users to connect and change contents of the pluggable database. We can open pluggable database in read-only mode. Read-only mode will allow users to connect, but will not allow to change contents of the pluggable database. With restricted keyword, PDB is accessible only to the users with the restricted session privilege in the PDB. Force keyword will change open mode between read-write and read-only without disconnecting user sessions. We can open pluggable database in read-write mode for upgrade. We can open pluggable database with reset logs to open the PDB in read-write mode after point-in-time recovery of the PDB. We can close pluggable database optionally with immediate keyword. This is similar to database shutdown normal or shutdown immediate commands. We have an option to open or close all or specific pluggable databases with one command. We have an option to specify accept list to avoid changing state of specific pluggable databases. Open mode mounted means PDB is not open. Open mode read-only means PDB is open for read-only. PDB status new means PDB was never opened after creation. PDB status normal means PDB can be opened for use. PDB status unusable means error occurred while creating PDB and cannot be opened for use. We have a new PDB HR database. It was never opened after creation. Now, I will try to open it in read-only mode. As you can see here, we got an error, because after creating a PDB, we have to open it in read-write mode, so that Oracle can complete PDB creation and plug it into root container. Now, I will try to open PDB HR in read-write mode. Now, we have PDB HR open in read-write mode and PDB status changed to normal. We have two more new PDBs, sales and marketing. I will open both of them in read-write mode. Thank you. We have one PDB in unusable state. Unusable state PDB cannot be opened or closed. I will try to open this PDB. You can see we got errors for opening. Only thing we can do with this PDB is to drop it. Now, we will try to close some PDBs. We can close PDB with immediate keyword. I have closed HR, sales and marketing PDBs. Now, I will open PDBs in read-only mode. Now, I will close two PDBs with one command. Now, I will open two PDBs with one command. Now, I will close all open PDBs with one command. Now, I will open all PDBs except PDBHR. Notice that we got an error because we have one unusable PDB. We can ignore this error. Thank you. Now, I will close all PDBs except PDB marketing. Now, I will close all PDBs and open them in read-only mode. Now, I will close all PDBs. Now, I will try to open PDB marketing database using reset locks option. This option can be used only after point in time recovery, so we got an error. Now, I will try to change open mode for PDB$seat database. We cannot open or close PDB$seat database. We get errors if we try to open or close PDB$seat database. Now, I will open PDB HR in read-only mode, PDB sales and PDB marketing in read-write mode. Now, I will use open force option to change current open mode of pluggable databases. Remember that force option will not disconnect existing sessions while changing open mode of pluggable database. Thank you.